the 10,000 Spanish workers that come into Gibraltar every day, they'd be on the hook for 100 euros, 50 in and 50 out, when they might earn less than that in each day. So I think this is really quite a silly remark for the Spanish foreign minister to have made. He's saber-rattling a la North Korea. You know, it almost makes one feel as if you're listening to the politics of Franco in the 1950s and 60s.